There's a growing movement heard at many protests to abolish ICE. That's Immigration and Customs Enforcement, the agency that arrests and removes undocumented immigrants. Paula Reed explains.
No more ICE! No more ICE!
Before the demonstrations got underway, President Trump tweeted his support for Immigration and Customs Enforcement, writing, "To the great and brave men and women of ICE, do not worry or lose your spirit." He was responding to top Democrats who are calling to abolish ICE. Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, a 28-year-old Democrat who just ousted incumbent Congressman Joe Crowley, is among those calling for an end to the agency.
You also support defunding ICE.
Yes.
Can you explain why defund and not reform?
What we really need to do is really reassess our entire approach to immigration in the United States.
Senator Kirsten Gillibrand agrees.
Start over, reimagine it, and build something that actually works.
As did New York Mayor Bill de Blasio, who tweeted, "ICE is broken. It's divisive and should be abolished." President Trump told Fox News he wants Democrats to continue attacking ICE because he believes it will cost them at the polls. In an interview, he said, "Well, I hope they keep thinking about it because they're going to get beaten so badly."
President Trump is seizing on immigration as a way to rally Republican voters ahead of those critical November midterms. Today he tweeted that he didn't think that a Republican immigration proposal could get enough votes to pass through Congress. And he tweeted, quote, "We need more Republicans to win in November." Paula Reed, CBS News, Washington.